Metro booming, want some more, nigga.
Yeah. Yeah. Get it. Get it. Get it. Hurt. Cook, cook. Hurt. Yeah. My dope in the bush. My dope in the bush. I know how to cook it. My bitch good looking. My bitch good looking. My bitch good looking. My dope in the bushes, I know how to cook. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I did the digital dash. I put the bitch on the positive.
What's up, Team Crispy? It's your boy, Stay Crispy. Back to you guys with another one. Another Stay Crispy challenge. Right now we in San Diego, California. About to get this cut in here on the beach. I'm super excited, man. Look, I hope you guys are excited. Hey, I'm working, man. So stay tuned. So this is the before. Beautiful beach, guys. Check it out. So right now I'm setting it in my guideline with my magic clips. And on this side of the head, I'ma speed it up. So I'm just detailing. Always detail your work. Always detail your work. So I'ma go up an inch. And then I'ma go back with the clippers closed. And then I'ma go back again and do them like halfway. So right now I'm just knocking off the boat. This is always good for the cut. So I threw my one guard on, cleaning it up a little bit before I throw on my zero guard, and I'm just playing around with it. So my zero guard on and I'm just knocking out lines, but I'm like changing it from open to close. So yeah, when I do my line, I always start right in the center of the head, like right in the center of the forehead, man. It get it real nice and sharp. Nice and crisp line. Check it out. This is the cut, guys. Temple taper.
Forget the shit that you done gone for.